ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಓಂ ಶುಕ್ಲಾಂಬರಧರಂ ವಿಷ್ಣುಂ ಶಶಿವರ್ಣಂ ಚತುರ್ಭುಜಂ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನವದನಂ ಧ್ಯಾಯೇತ್ ಸರ್ವವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ವಸಿಷ್ಠನಪ್ತಾರಂ ಶಕ್ತೇ ಪೌತ್ರಮಕಲ್ಮಷಂ ಪರಾಶರಾತ್ಮಜಂ ವಂದೇ ಶುಕತಾತಂ ತಪೋನಿಧಿಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣುರೂಪಾಯ ವ್ಯಾಸರೂಪಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣವೇ ನಮೋ ವೈ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಧಯೇ ವಾಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ ವಸುದೇವಸುತಂ ದೇವಂ ಕಂಸಚಾಣೂರಮರ್ದನಂ ದೇವಕೀ ಪರಮಾನಂದಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಓಂ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ ನಮಸ್ಕೃತ್ಯ ನರಂ ಚೈವ ನರೋತ್ತಮಂ ದೇವೀಂ ಸರಸ್ವತೀಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ತತೋ ಜಯಮುದೀರಯೇತ್ ಓಂ ನಮೋ ವಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ಮಹಾವ್ರತಾಯ ಪರಾಶರಂ ವೇದನಿಧಿಂ ನಮಸ್ಯೇ ನಮೋಸ್ವನಂತಾಯ ಮಹೋರಗಾಯ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಇಹಾಕ್ಷಯೇಭ್ಯಃ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಋಷಿಭ್ಯಃ ಪರಮಂ ಪರೇಷಾಂ ದೇವೇಷು ದೇವಂ ವರದಂ ವರಾಣಾಂ ಸಹಸ್ರಶೀರ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಸಹಸ್ರನಾಮಾಯ ಜನಾರ್ದನಾಯ.
ಸೊ ವಿ ವರ್ ಇನ್ 13th day. 13th day ವಾರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ Arjuna came to know the death of Abhimanyu. He cried, he asked his brothers what happened. Anyway, the entire thing was told to him. So then he said, he vowed that next day he would kill Jayatratha, 14th day. By evening, by sunset, before sunset, I will kill Jayatratha or I myself will enter into the fire. This is what he took a vow. Afterwards, these two people, Bhagavan Krishna, both of them felt bad that what happened. Bhagavan Krishna and Arjuna felt little grief in their hearts that over the death of Abhimanyu by Arjuna, and Arjuna's condition ko dekhke Bhagavan Krishna ko achcha nahi laga. He was also unhappy, Bhagavan Krishna thought. So both of them took long breaths like snakes, like a saans paas aamp jaise, and they could not sleep that day. In the evening, about 8:30, 9 o'clock, 9:30, they could not go to bed. And looking at this condition, the anger, inherent anger of in Bhagavan Krishna as well as Arjuna, who are none other than Narayana and Nara himself, all the devatas, Siddha Purushas, etc., were worried as, you know, what would happen now. Because both Narayana and Bhagavan Krishna, that is Nara and Narayana, both are now very angry now. So what would happen to this condition now? At that time, dry and very terrible winds blow, headless trunk, that is called, and a mace also appeared on the solar disk, Kabandha. It was cloudless, but frequent thunders were heard. There were no clouds, but thunders were heard. Roars of different sounds were heard at that time, mixed with lightning also in the sky. Earth trembled along with the mountains, forests and directions. Whole situation has become something bhayanak, prakriti bhayanak it is called. Bhivatsa, prakriti bhivatsa sthiti. That has happened at that time. So, samudras swelled, rivers flown in reverse directions because of the anger of Bhagavan Naranarayana, and many, many terrible omens which were noticed at that time, they were all briefed by Sanjayaji to Dhritarashtra. That condition, Arjuna, then he said to Bhagavan Krishna, he said, Krishna, please console and comfort your sister Subhadra. She is now wailing because of Abhimanyu's death and the daughter-in-law also. So please go, Uttara and Subhadra ko jaake aap thoda aashwasan de dijiyega. So Bhagavan Krishna then went to Arjuna's tent abode, and they were, he saw his sister Subhadra, and Bhagavan Krishna spoke comforting her Bhagavan said, Subhadra, look here now. No, stop grieving. Don't grieve like this for your son. And also, looking at your daughter-in-law Uttara, don't grieve for them now. Why? Because this time is there. The time will devour all beings. It won't has no respect towards anybody. When time comes, it swallows everything and everybody. But your son, be happy, he was a valorous kshatriya. And jaisa wo mara tha, unke liye vaise theek hi tha. Jaise kshatriya logon ka maut hona chahiye, vaise hi unka maut hua tha. To iske liye aap dukho nahi hona chahiye, dukhit rajamata hokar dukhi nahi hona chahiye. Be happy, be proud that he died as a king and as a kshatriya. And I'm very happy to know, Bhagavan Krishna said, very heartening to me that he died performing his duty as a kshatriya, and then he went to higher lokas. So don't worry like that. And before his death also, he had defeated and killed many kshatriyas, and thereafterwards he went to higher lokas. So you don't wail like this, O Subhadra. Then you are a Veeramata, no doubt about it, Abhimanyu's mother, Veera Patni, Arjuna's wife you are, Veera Kanya, you are a daughter of a Veera, Vasudeva, a great warrior, and a sister of heroic brothers, who? Bhagavan Krishna himself is a Mahavi hero. So you are a Veera Patni, Veera Mata, Veera Kanya, and also you are a sister of great heroic brothers. So please don't cry like this for your son, because he had attained higher worlds, he is happy there. So, Jayadratha, ab mere baat suno, will pay for what all he did, for his sins, as soon as this night ends. Jaise raat gujar ke fir kal saver niklega, to kal hi unka maut hoga. And you will listen that the Jayadratha's head is chopped off by Arjuna. Kal aapko ye news pahunch jayenge. Therefore, give up your sorrow and stop crying now. Arjuna's vow will be fulfilled. Pratigna. Don't worry about Arjuna Pratigna also. His vow will be fulfilled. And nobody can stop. And whatever the husband wishes to do, jojo sankalpo lete hai, it never remains unfulfilled in his life. So don't cry like this. And whoever comes to support Jayadratha tomorrow, jo logs Jayadratha ke rakshak banke aayenge yuddha bhumi mein, they will leave their pranas in the war without any doubt. So don't worry, karke Bhagavan Krishna consoled. But Subhadra, of course, is a mother, as a Arjuna, I mean Abhimanyu's mother, she cried and said, in this chapter, Subhadra's dukkha was explained. I am not going to the entire thing, but then she was crying as a mother, as every mother would do. She recalled the son's face of Abhimanyu and said, fie upon the strength of Bhima, fie upon Gandiva, fie upon the warriors of Vrishnivamshi, and fie upon Panchala warriors, fie upon KKA Chedi Matsya warriors also, fie upon all of them. Why? They could not protect my son. Itne bade bade dhurandar log rehte hue bhi yuddha bhumi mein, they could not protect my son. Hey ha Abhimanyu, when will I see you again, your face again? Where have you gone? And how can I console now your wife, who is continuously crying, my daughter-in-law? You are now left this world. Oh dear son, may you attain higher lokas that are attained by good people in the world. Karke a whole chapter of her sorrow, remembering Abhimanyu's deeds, Abhimanyu's bachpan, Abhimanyu's valorous activities, Abhimanyu's gunaganas, qualities, all those things she remembered. And as she was crying like this to Bhagavan Krishna, Draupadi entered at that time to console Subhadra Devi. So Subhadra looked at Draupadi, again she cried, then she then fell unconscious. Subhadra became unconscious, unable to bear the pain of her son's death. So Bhagavan Krishna, ek jal mein, ek kamandal mein jal laya, he sprinkled water and he awakened her back to consciousness. She was brought by Bhagavan Krishna. And then Krishna again consoled her and said, don't cry like this, don't lose your heart. Main keh raha hun, Abhimanyu has attained higher worlds. So Bhagavan Krishna then asked Draupadi to be with Subhadra Devi and take care of her. So Bhagavan Krishna, after having handed over Subhadra Devi to Draupadi's care for that day, Bhagavan Krishna left that place, went back to Arjuna, after of course consoling all the three of them. That is, Draupadi ko console karna pada, Subhadra Devi, as well as Uttara, wife of Abhimanyu. So Bhagavan Krishna ye sab kaam karke, remember he did not teach Vedanta there. Jaake tum sharir nahi ho, ye sab nahi bataya. So he just consoled. So there afterwards, this Kamalanayana Bhagavan Krishna entered into Arjuna's abode. There meant tent, abode meant wahan pe jo banaya rehne ke liye. He was entered, and then as soon as he entered, Bhagavan Krishna ne apne haath se thoda paani ka sparsh kiya, jal ka sparsh kiya, maine haath dhoya shuddha bhavana se, aur kushagras was taken, and he spread the mattress made of kushagras there wahan pe, and then uske upar chandan chilkaya, chandan ka wo what you call paani mila hua chandan, चंदन लगाया, चंदन का पानी छिलका के फिर फूल लेके फूल उस पर सजाया, दैट मैट्रेस ऑन सैंडल आई मीन कुशाग्रास. देन ही प्लेस वहां पे बेस्ट ऑफ द वेपन्स, वहां पे ऑल दिस वंडरफुल एरोज, वंडरफुल वेपन्स, मिसाइल्स एक्सेट्रा दे वर प्लेस्ड देयर. देन ही भगवान कृष्णा हैविंग अरेंज्ड दैट, Arjuna took Achamanam, Keshavaya Swaha Narayana Sankalpliya. Then Bhagavan Krishna, he showed that mattress to him. Arjuna, vaha dekho, sare vaha pe kusha, mattress was spread, weapons were spread on it. Bhagavan Krishna said, look at them. And then he said, now you start worshipping Lord Shiva. Start worshipping Lord Shiva. So after the puja, Arjuna, he had offered dakshina to Bhagavan Krishna. Raat ko hi ayudha puja kiya, ayudha puja. Karne ke baad, Bhagavan Krishna smiled and said, Arjuna, ab tum so jao. 13th day. Ab tum, you go and sleep now. Next day morning, Bhagavan Krishna said, now I am going. I am also going now. Only to work for your good. Tere bhalai ke liye, कुछ काम करना है मुझे, काम करना था उसके लिए मैं जा रहा हूँ करके, ही लेफ्ट फॉर हिज अबाउट दैट अलॉन्ग विद द्वारका, रथ सारथी द्वारका का लेकर के भगवान कृष्ण अपना भवन में चले गए. भवन माने टेंट हाउसेस, ब्यूटिफुल टेंट्स देयर. सो भगवान कृष्ण ही स्लेप्ट ऑन द बेड एंड ही स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग अबाउट अर्जुना सक्सेस. हाउ शुड अर्जुना गेट और बिकम विक्टोरियस नेक्स्ट डे इन किलिंग जयद्रथ, इज नॉट ईजी है. So, Sanjaya says, he is Lord Srihari himself, none other than Srihari. And he is the bestower of everything for his devotees. So, Bhagavan Krishna recourse to a yoga, yoga sthiti mein chila gaya, and made all arrangements to remove Arjuna's grief. What did he do? Let us see. So, Raja, and then Sanjaya says, that night, in the Pandava tents, nobody slept. No king has slept in Pandava tents. All of them were thinking. What was thinking? How is it that Arjuna will fulfill the his vow of killing Jayadratha tomorrow? Ye kaisa kar payenge? Kya hoga kal? And kuch log kehne lage ki Arjuna ka jo vow hai pratigna, ye dussah pratigna le karke baitha hai unhone. It is not so easy. You can take a vow to kill Jayadratha, but not that before sunset I will kill, if not I will enter into fire. That is something terrible. It is terrible. So he took a great, great vow. And everybody started thinking, Jayadratha's valor, parakram also was not less. But somebody said, no, Arjuna would definitely fulfill his vow, because Arjuna ko jo bhai log hai, Bhima, Nakula, Sahadeva, everybody, all others also, Yudhishthira also, they are also very valorous. They also have a huge army with them. So I think he will definitely fulfill his vow. Kuch lo raja lo. And somebody said, nena na Duryodhana to sara ka sara kahani bata diya hoga Jayadratha ko ki Arjuna ka aisa liya hai, wo hua ho ye hua karke. So some people said, nene jo bhi ho jaye, लेट अर्जुना किल जयद्रथ टुमारो, ये हमारा विश है, ये हमारा संकल्प है, ये हमारी इच्छा है. एंड लेट अर्जुना कंप्लीट इज वाउ बाय डिफीटिंग ऑल द एनिमीज इन द वॉर टुमारो, लेट अर्जुना वाउ प्रतिज्ञा भी फुलफिल्ड करके कुछ राजा लोग अपना भाव और अपना प्रेम भाव अर्जुन के प्रति प्रकट किया, अपना संकल्प का भी मन में जो था उसका भी प्रकट किया. देन दे सेड, समबडी सेड, नहीं हुआ तो यदि अर्जुन इफ के नॉट एबल टू किल जयद्रथ टुमारो ही विल एंटर इन टू फाइट. अभी अर्जुन डाइस चला गया, देन हाउ विल युधिष्ठिर बिकम राजा? ही कैनॉट बिकम, बिकॉज युधिष्ठिर हैज लेफ्ट एवरी रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑन अर्जुन ओनली, सो ही कैनॉट विन द वॉर नाउ. सो इफ देर इज एनी, सब लोग देखिए हमारे जीवन में सभी राजा लोग करके सोच रहे थे कि हमारे जीवन में हर एक जीवन में जितना पुण्य कमाया अभी तक सारा पुण्य लेट इट गो टू अर्जुनास क्रेडिट, अपना पुण्य का दान दे दिए सभी राजा लोग बैठे बैठे, तो लेट ऑल अवर पुण्य, जितना भी बैलेंस पड़ा है हमारा पुण्य का, लेट ऑल पुण्य बी डिपॉजिटेड इन, आई मीन इट शुड गो एंड लेट अर्जुन विद द हेल्प एंड द पावर ऑफ ऑल अवर पुण्य ऑल्सो with the punya phala of all our good karmas, facilitate Arjuna to become victorious in his war tomorrow. Amara sara ka sara punya bhi Arjuna ke saath dena chahiye karke sabhi raja log sankalp kiya man mein, aur man mein sankalp kiya to ho hi jata hai. Afterwards Sanjaya says, oh Raja Dhritarashtra, in this way all the kings in the 13th day night in the tents they wished for Bhagavan Arjuna's success. Okay, then Bhagavan Krishna midnight he got up, he could not sleep remembering Arjuna's pratignya. 1 baje ya 2 baje, you know, to 12 baje saada midnight got up, 1 o'clock like that, and then he spoke to Dwaruka charioteer Radha Sarathi. He said, Dwaruka, Arjuna had taken up this pratignya, pratignya karke baitha hai, he vowed to kill Jayadratha. एक और अर्जुन की स्थिति, दूसरी और दुर्योधन हैड मेड ऑल अरेंजमेंट्स फॉर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ जयद्रथ एंड ही विल डेफिनेटली एम्प्लॉय ऑल हिज सेना, जितना भी है जितने भी है, कल एक ही स्ट्रैटेजी दुर्योधन का होगा, क्या है? टू प्रोटेक्ट जयद्रथ एट एनी कॉस्ट. ऑल आर्मी ऑफ कौरवास विल हैव ओनली वन एजेंडा, टू प्रोटेक्ट जयद्रथ. और द्रोणाचार्य अलॉन्ग विथ हिज सन अश्वत्थामा they will protect Jayadratha tomorrow. किस कौन किससे कह रहे हैं? भगवान कृष्ण दारुक से कह रहे हैं. अच्छा, इवन इंद्र cannot kill Jayadratha when he is protected by द्रोणाचार्य. It's not so easy. Indra also cannot kill Jayadratha. Therefore, I will have to put my best efforts in such a way that Arjuna will be able to kill Jayadratha tomorrow at any cost. आप अभी बता देता हूं, 14th day war is going to be terrible and longest day because the fight continued in the night also. Bhayankar yudh, 14th day. The war continued. So, aap sunne ke liye tayar ho jana. Ye aaj khatam nahi hoga, chautha din war. Theek hai? Nahi to इस रूप से अर्जुन ने आज जयद्रथ को मार दिया, उस दिन की समाप्त हो गई, ऐसा कह दें हो गया 14th. बहुत सारे चीज, भयंकर युद्ध, भयंकर, टेरेबल इट वॉज. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी, सो आई हैव टू पुट माई एफर्ट्स. एंड देन इसे भगवान कृष्ण सेड, विमेन, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स, brothers and no other brother among Pandavas also, they are all dear to me as much Arjuna is dear to me. Nobody is dear to me like Arjuna. So Arjuna is very dear and I cannot remain in this world without seeing Arjuna. Kaun keh raha hai? Bhagavan Krishna. And tomorrow you will see me, thousands of kings killed by me, not directly, संकल्प रूपेण, सपोर्ट रूपेण, यू विल सी मी मेकिंग ऑल द शत्रुस एनिमीज पाउडर्ड बाय मी, दे विल पाउडर्ड, पाउंडिंग टुमारो, तुम देखोगे. एंड टुमारो all the beings of all the lokas will come to know that I am the true friend of Arjuna. They will come to know tomorrow. Jaise hota hai. Then Krishna said, what is disliked by Arjuna is disliked by me. The followers of Arjuna are my followers. Please, Dwarka, understand Arjuna to be half of my body. Mujhme Arjuna kya hai? Ye aadha bhag hi Arjuna hai. So, isliye Dwarka unko sone nahi diya Bhagwan Krishna ne. Kal savere hi, early morning, make my chariot ready. Place all the weapons in the chariot. Load with the chariot with weapons. Also keep a provision to put flag post with the symbol of Garuda. Because Arjuna ke only Hanumanji is there. So Garuda ke liye bhi extra. And you make all preparations. Another chariot also he tells, of course. Later on will come. And be ready with your shield on your body. Apna tum bhi kavach pehen ke rakhna. Bhayankar yuddha hone wala hai. So I will put my efforts by all means so that Arjuna will be able to kill Jayadratha tomorrow in the war. So Dwarka said, Prabho, jiska sarathi swayam Bhagwan Narayana hi ho, to uska vijay ke bare mein kya abhishanka karna hai? Arjuna ke swayam sarathi kaun hai? Aap hi hai. Par aap kaun hai? Narayana hai. Aap Narayana hai sarathi bankar abhi hai. To abhi isme kya shanka hai Arjuna ki jeet mein? मुझे तो मेरी कोई शंका नहीं है. आप जैसे आज्ञा किए वैसे कि जैसे मैं आप सबको जैसे आप आपने मुझे बताया आज्ञा दी इसी के अनुसार मैं आपको सब अर्ली मॉर्निंग इटसेल्फ प्रातः काल में ही सारा व्यवस्था करके तैयार करके रखूंगा. आप निश्चिंत रहिएगा प्रभु करके दारुक ने बता दिया. अच्छा नो यहां पे अर्जुन व्हेन ही वाज इन अरण्य फॉरेस्ट में जब घूम रहे थे. Do you know Vyasa Bhagavan came and gave mantra to Arjuna? Through Yudhishthira, of course. Samay dekhe unko bata dena is mantra, mantra. That mantra, which was given, that is Lord Shiva's name, Shiva mantra, which was given by Vyasa Bhagavan to Arjuna. Arjuna was repeating that mantra, sleeping on his own bed. O mantra ka jap karte 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 baith gaya. And वो करते करते sleep slowly went into the deep sleep. यहाँ पे अर्जुन in sleep में इनके स्वप्न में भगवान कृष्ण came to अर्जुन. ये स्वप्न नहीं है स्वप्न कहते हैं. It is योग स्थिति. Anyway in that plane भगवान कृष्ण came to अर्जुन रात को. Then संजय says Arjuna would always show respect towards Bhagavan Krishna in all states. Mane, islok mein, paralok mein, whichever state of consciousness he is in, Arjuna will always show respect towards Krishna. So even in that dream state also, not an exactly dream, projected dream like ours, it's a state. They met in subtle form. In that state also, Arjuna followed his rule. Mane, wo khade ho gaye, Bhagavan Krishna ko ek asan dikhaya, us asan par Bhagavan Krishna ko bithaya, and then he never thought of sitting on another himself on another chair. Oh, khade ho gaye Arjuna. In that state, Arjuna and Krishna talk to each other. Physical bodies are Bhagavan Krishna ka sharir idhar pada hai apne kutiya mein aur Arjuna ka sharir apne bhavan mein palang par. But they met. They were talking. Bhagavan Krishna said to Arjuna, Arjuna, why are you putting or loading your mind with sorrow like this? Don't have any sorrow in the mind. Don't keep your mind always in sorrowful condition. Because it is very, very difficult to gain victory over Kala. Kala mein jo hona chahiye, jo ho raha hai, jo hoga, wahi hoga. So you cannot get victory over time. Jo hona tha, wahi hota hai. दुख निकाल दो. अर्ज अभिमन्यु का मौत का दुख निकाल दो हटा दो. एंड टाइम अलोन पुशेस ऑल बीइंग्स टुवर्ड्स देयर डेस्टिनीज. काल जो है ना डेस्टिनी के अनुसार इट इज पुशिंग अस एवरीथिंग एज रिटन बाय चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा. ब्रह्मा जी वैसे ऐसा लिखा है वैसे ही दिस काल इज पुशिंग आवर डेस्टिनीज all of us towards our destinies. Tell me, why are you grieving like this? Ye to batao, itna shok kyon kar rahe ho? Stop grieving. Why? Because grief will destroy all our karmas. Shoka will destroy all our karmas. Shoka, shoka, Sanskrit, shok, Hindi. Shoka. It destroys everything in life. Grief. Dekhiye. What is to be done? Do it by putting all your efforts. अब इस विषय में भी जो वर्तमान में तुम तुझे जो करना है, करने योग्य है, करना चाहिए, वही करो. मेहनत करो, सारा अपना प्रयत्न लगा के, जोर लगा के करो काम. वो धनंजय, सॉरो ऑफ ए मैन ऑफ नो एफर्ट्स, मीन उद्योगहीन पुरुष. सॉरो ऑफ ए मैन हु डजंट पुट एनी एफर्ट्स इज लाइक एनिमी इट्सेल्फ फॉर हिम. उद्योगहीनता itself is shatru, pahila shatru for us. And Bhagavan Krishna says, a person in grief would make his shatrus happy and make his relations weak by his sorrow. Moreover, he himself would decay slowly due to sorrow. Therefore, Arjuna, you don't grieve now like this. So Arjuna said, Keshava, ab mai kya karun? नौ मैंने सबके सामने ये प्रतिज्ञा ली थी, ग्रेट वाउ दैट आई विल किल जयद्रथ. अब मेरे मन में यही दुख हो रहा है कि कल ऑल द चीफ वॉरियर्स ऑफ कौरवास, अश्वत्थामा इज देयर, दुर्योधन, दुशासन, कर्ण, सो मेनी वॉरियर्स आर देयर, ऑल ऑफ देम दे विल कवर जयद्रथ फ्रॉम ऑल साइड्स. एंड जयद्रथ को कल कहां खड़ा कर देंगे? एकदम पीछे लास्ट में खड़ा कर देंगे. सो यू हैव टू क्रॉस ऑल दिस वॉरियर्स, किलिंग देम और डिफीटिंग देम. सो मेनी लैक्स ऑफ वॉरियर्स विल बी देयर. नो आई हैव टू पेनिट्रेट डीप इन टू इट एंड रीच जयद्रथ टू किल एट द एंड ऑफ द आर्मी. प्रतिज्ञा तो ले लिया मैंने. एंड ओ महाराज, with the balance, when the balance army out of 11 akshaunis kauravaga bahut sara aur baki hai, as well as maharathis, krupacharya, ashwatthama, karna, bhurishrava, they are not ordinary people. Dronacharya himself, dushyasana, duryodhana, so all maharathis, they surround now Jayadratha. How can we see, first of all, Jayadratha himself now? Oh, Jayadratha pehle humko dikhega bhi nahi kal. He'll be covered by lakhs and lakhs of soldiers. Ab wo Jayadratha kahan dikhega? Wo bhi ant mein. At least dikhega to main baan chhod sakta hun. Dikhega bhi nahi. And if I don't fulfill my vow, oh Krishna, how can I live in this world now? And because of the difficulty in the task itself, my mind is changing its decision. Kabhi ye sochta hai, kabhi wo sochta hai, kabhi ye sochta hai, kabhi wo sochta hai. Dusankalp mein liya tha main, lek baith le baitha hai. एक संकल्प लेकर छोड़ दिया तो अच्छा है, मैं जयद्रथ को मार डालूंगा तो ठीक है, अच्छा है. कल शाम के अंदर नहीं तो मैं आज भी प्रवेश करूंगा, यह गड़बड़ हो गई बात. किसी ने कहा आई विल फास्ट, तू को क्यों खा रहा है? बिटवीन टू टाइम, बिटवीन टू ईटिंग्स, वॉट एवर इज हैपनिंग इन बिटवीन, दैट इज फास्ट ओनली. पांच मिनट पहले कुछ खाया था, अभी खा रहे हो? अरे पांच मिनट फास्ट किया कि नहीं? हाँ किया था. तो क्या, मैंने डिपेंड किया फास्ट, मैं एक पानी का बूंद भी नहीं लूंगा सुबह से लेकर के रात तक, वो गड़बड़ हो गई बात. मन में संकल्प लेना था, सबके सामने क्यों कहा? मन में संकल्प लेके बैठो, हुआ तो होगा, नहीं तो नहीं है, ठीक है. माइक के सामने आके गड़बड़ोगे तो ठीक है, संकल्प लेने के बाद तुम अकेले घर पे जाके बैठोगे क्या? नहीं, सारा का सारा दिन कुछ ना कुछ प्रोग्राम है, सबके साथ ही है, कोई देख रहे सब लोग, तो ग्लास पकड़ा तो पानी पी रहे क्या? नहीं नहीं खाली ग्लास है, फिर क्यों पकड़ा? ऐसे ही पकड़ा। अब ये भी है लोग, तो इसीलिए हम संकल्प लेने से पहले जब सोचना चाहिए, जो प्रतिज्ञा प्रतिज्ञा बेकार में हम लेते रहते हैं, सोचना सोच के ले लो, न तो सारा प्रतिज्ञा के समय हम इतना दुखी होकर जीते हैं कि पूछो मत। और घर में भी अच्छे डायलॉग निकल होते रहते हैं, सब घर में सारा परिवार सास और बहू या बहू और सास, वॉट एवर यू फॉल यू फील, या तो घर दो तीन लोग ने फैमिली कुट परिवार के लोग उपवास लेकर बैठे, ठीक है। और अब ये दूसरे की बात कैसे होती है, चलो चार बज गया, अच्छा चलो ठीक है दो घंटे में खाएंगे, जैसे सनसेट हो जाता है तब हो जाएगा। मम्मी ओ पांच बज गए, कम से कम बनाना तो शुरू करो, साढ़े छह बजे तो खाना ही है हम सबको, ऐसे बात होती है घर में। और सुबह से लेकर के कोई क्यों ऐसा शक्ल है, शाम तक ना कम चार पांच घंटे ही ना बस, इसके बाद खाओगे ठीक है ना, तब तक बैठे रहो, एक दूसरे को कंसोल करते रहते हैं उपवास के दिन, क्या तमाशा है। सो अर्जुनस कंडीशन इज प्रतिज्ञा लिया कि आई विल किल नो, तो देयरफॉर मोर ओवर अर्जुन सेज आजकल, आजकल माने युद्ध क्या हुआ विंटर में हुआ, तो इसे आजकल द लेंथ ऑफ द डे इज लेस, अब उस पीक समर में वो सात आठ बजे तक तो मस्त है, सूर्यास्त में नहीं होगा तो अच्छा है, आजकल पांच बजे ही हो रहा है, पांच साढ़े पांच बजे हो जाता है सूर्यास्त में, अस्तमयम सूर्यदेव का अस्त हो जाएगा, तब क्या करूं, देयरफॉर सन सेट्स फास्टर, और ये भी मेरी चिंता है। तो पहले मैं संकल्प लिया, दुस्सह संकल्प है वो, नहीं तो उल्टा उसका काउंटर भी मैं सोच लिया कि मैं पैज्ञ प्रवेश करूंगा, और दिन भी दिन का जो लेंथी है वो भी बहुत कम है, तो भगवान कृष्ण सुनते ही वहीं पे उस स्थिति में नॉट इन फिजिकल प्लेन उन्होंने आचमन किया, ही टर्न टुवर्ड्स ईस्ट भगवान कृष्ण एंड देन स्पोक टू अर्जुन, अर्जुन ए पार्थ नाउ लिसन, देयर इज अ वेपन बाय नेम पाशुपतास्त्र, यूजिंग दैट अस्त्र वेपन भगवान शंकर हैड किल्ड मेनी राक्षसास इन द पास्ट। अब उस वेपन का शास्त्र का ज्ञान तुझे याद है तो, बिकॉज इट वॉज गिवेन टू यू लॉन्ग बैक, इट वॉज गिवेन टू यू बाय भगवान शंकर हिमसेल्फ, द मंत्र वॉज गिवेन टू यू, पाशुपतास्त्र वेपन वॉज गिवेन टू यू, इफ यू हैव दैट वेपन विथ यू यू कैन श्योरली किल जयद्रथ, उस अस्त्र से ही तुमको उन्हें मारना पड़ेगा। इफ यू डोंट हैव दैट नॉलेज ऑफ दैट वेपन नाउ देन टेक रिफ्यूज मेंटली इन लॉर्ड शिवा, भगवान शिव जी का स्मरण करो और उनके शरण में जाओ, यहीं पर बैठो, किसमें, दैट प्लेन में, दैट प्लेन नॉट इन फिजिकल लेवल, यहीं पर बैठो कंटेम्पलेटिंग ऑन लॉर्ड महादेव, एंड because of since you are his devotee you will be blessed by his anugraha and you will get that weapon again. So Arjuna sat on the ground contemplating on Lord Shiva, and jaise ki baitha hai Arjuna found himself moving in space along with Bhagwan Krishna. Hamu kahan leke ja rahe ho Krishna, because Krishna was holding, Krishna was right side to Arjuna. So, भगवान कृष्णा अपने लेफ्ट हैंड से वॉज होल्डिंग राइट हैंड ऑफ अर्जुन एंड यू वॉज टेकिंग हिम समवे, ही सॉ हिमालयास मेनी अदर माउंटेन्स ऑन विच सिद्ध पुरुषा सार दे चारणा सार दे लिव भगवान कृष्णा एंड वॉज गोइंग देसा श्वाद श्वेत पर्वत कुबेर गार्डन्स ऑल्सो गंगाजी देन ही रीच्ड ए काल पर्वत नाइट में चलते 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 they crossed in that plain through subtle body they went there through and from those heights in the space they saw this Prithvi shining in moonlight. Pournami ke ek din pehle, moonlight abhi bhi hai. And Arjuna then they saw a beautiful brilliant mountain. Its shining is spread all over the stars, moon and sun. Very powerful, not this physical light shine, but other light shining. So Arjuna reached the top of that mountain and there vahan pe Kailash Parvat pahunch gaya, vahan pe Bhagwan Shiv ji ko dekha. Dono Krishna and Arjuna. Vahan pe so many Siddha Purushas, Maharshis are there in the Kailash mountain pe. Then Bhagwan Krishna and Arjuna, both of them touch their foreheads at the feet of the ground, offering their pranams to Lord Shiva and saluted Lord Shiva. They chanted stuti hymns, etc. And after that, seeing Nara Narayana himself together, Bhagwan Shiva was very happy and said, "Oh, Narasreshtho, Maharaj, welcome to you both. You please get up and let all your strain be removed." Karke aashirvaad diya. Bahut lambi safar karke aaya hai. You are tired now. So let all your strain be removed. Ab bataiye, aapka sankalp kya hai? Please tell me and I will fulfill the purpose for which you both came here. Ask and I can give you everything. Mango tujhe jo chahiye. Sab mai do dunga. So Bhagwan Krishna and Arjuna again offered prayers. In this way, both of them pleased Lord Shiva and told, of course, their requirement and pleased him for Pashupatastra again in that plane. Ab isiliye Bhagwan Krishna yadi nahi hai, it is impossible for Pandavas to win. Every time Krishna is coming. Then afterwards, next day, they got, yes, afterwards Bhagwan Krishna, Arjuna, both of them saw Bhagwan Shiva, unke aankhon mein na joy filled in his eyes, Shivji ke aankhon mein. Arjuna wahan pe kal raat ko jo prasad chadaya, Bhagwan ko diya bhog, gifts, etc., all those things were spotted or seen by Arjuna now in front of Lord Shiva at his feet. Jo jo arpit kiya hai unhone Bhagwan ko, samarpan kiya, wo sara ka sara cheez Shiv ji ke pair ke paas dekha hai. Interesting, no? Us plane mein. Then Arjuna silently prayed to Krishna and Bhagwan Shiva and said, "Prabho, I want to gain again Divyastra from you." So Shiva smiled and said, "I know the purpose of your visit, Arjuna. I will give it to you." Yahan pe ek amrut samudra hai, yahan pe amrut lake, nectarous lake is there. Usme maine ek bow and arrow weapons, they were, I have kept it there. First go and get them from the lake and bring them to me. So Bhagwan Krishna and Arjuna went near the lake and they found huge two Nagas are protecting that. Brilliant. So Bhagwan Krishna and Arjuna baithe wahan pe Nagas ke samne. They chanted Shatrudriya. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. They chanted both of them. Shatrudriya padne ke baad, the two Nagas withdrew their forms and then they appeared as a bow and an arrow. Both Nagas became. And the bow and arrow was collected by Shiva and by Krishna and Arjuna, went back to Shivaji. Shivaji ki haath mein rakha hai dono. Then, jaise ki Shivaji pakad liya tha na, pakad khade ho gaye the, dhanush leke. Shivaji ke piche se, pata nahi kahan se aaya, ek brahmachari came out. And he took the bow and arrow from Shivaji's hands. Then he demonstrated there how to stand, how to hold the bow, how to fix the arrow, how to pull the string. Everything was demonstrated to Arjuna. After the demonstration, Arjuna observed everything. Then Lord Shiva asked again. He took the bow and dhanush, again dropped that in the lake. Training ho gaya. Phek diya. Then Arjuna recalled with Lord Shiva's blessings during Arjuna's forest life what all happened. and what Bhagavan told, and what about the Pashupatastra Jnana, everything was given back to Arjuna there. Everything he recalled. So then Arjuna was filled with confidence. Now I got the weapon now. He offered Lord Shiva his salutations, and both of them returned to the Prithvi and went back to their tents and entered into their bodies, of course, and slept. Yehua. 14th day before. Next day kya hua? Yudhishthira got up early morning. See, auspicious sounds were heard, Mangala Dhvani, different instruments, bards were singing, and 108 youth were ready with their golden pots. Nahaya un nahilaya unko Yudhishthira ji ko. All upacharas also are mentioned, and Yudhishthira gave one gold coin to all of them, 108 people. Thereafterward, within 2 gadis, sounds of the chariot wheels, roars and bells, yuddha ki tayari, early morning, neighing of horses, elephants, tramples, etc. were loudly heard. In the meantime, watchman entered inside and said, Bhagavan Krishna is coming to meet you. Yudhishthira ji, Raja Yudhishthira, Bhagavan Krishna padhare aapse milne ke liye. So Yudhishthira instructed his counsels, go and receive Bhagavan Krishna with the Purna Kumbha, andar leke aao unko. So Yudhishthira then spoke to Bhagavan Krishna. He said, Yudhishthira asking Krishna, Krishna, did you sleep well yesterday? Bade hai na umar mein. Was his cousin only. Did you sleep well yesterday? All your jnanendriyas are happy. Shant hai kya? So Bhagavan Krishna replied, I am fine. Everything is fine. How about you, Maharaja? Raja Yudhishthira, aap sukh se soye ki nahi? Karke pooch rahe the. Is beech mein, aur ek soldier entered the tent and said, councils and commandants, etc., they are ready and they are seated there in the darbar. Oh, Raja Yudhishthira, they are waiting for you. Early morning, 14th day, Virāṭa, Bhīṣma, Dhṛṣṭajyumna, Sātyaki, Dushtaketu, Drupada, Shikhandi, Nakula, Sahadeva, Chekitana, Princess of KK Rajya, Yuyutsu, Uttamauja, Yudhamanyu, Subahu, 5 sons of Draupadi, all of them were brought inside by gatekeepers. Ayayayay. Subhe, early morning meeting. 14th day. Many other kings also came. All of them were seated. Bhagavan Krishna and Satyaki sat on same asana. Then Yudhishthira addressed Bhagavan Krishna, making everybody listen. The court of kings, early morning. Prabho, O Bhagavan, just as devatas take shelter under Indra, similarly we all came under your shelter to win the war. O Krishna, fulfill our wishes. Our happiness and living is only dependent on you, and our minds are always fixed on you. Therefore, favor us, anugraha karo, in such a way that Arjuna will fulfill his vow. Aaj ke yuddh mein. Tomorrow bola hai, but aaj ke yuddh mein. You become a boat for us, so that we are all struck in tragedy. Aap apne liye naav banke humko uddhar kijiye. And wonderful, Yudhishthira says, even the chariot fighter, yuddha karta hai na, rath pe baith ke, yodha, he will not be able to do that much it is possible for a Radha Sarathi to do. Dekha point? Yodha may not be able to do that much, achieve that much, as much is achieved by Radha Sarathi. And what are you? Sarathi you are. So therefore, Prabhu, mai aapse ye request kar raha hoon ki aap hamare. So, हम ये भी सुना है कि नारद जी के द्वारा दैट यू आर नन अदर देन नारायण हिमसेल्फ, तो आप हमें आशीर्वाद दे दीजिए, रक्षा दे दीजिए करके युधिष्ठिर प्रेज एंड मेन प्रे टू भगवान कृष्ण. सो वासुदेव सेड, युधिष्ठिर जी को कहते हैं कि युधिष्ठिर जी से कि डोंट वरी, देर इज नो धनुर्धर on earth, bow fighter, bowman, in all the three worlds like your brother. Not only on earth, you will surely kill all the enemies, and I will also act in such a way that Arjuna will be able to burn all the enemies in the war. There is no doubt about it. And Arjuna would put Jayadratha in such a condition that he will not be able to see again this loka. Ye phir dwara is loka darshan nahi karega. And cannibals would eat his dead body tomorrow, today evening in the war. And Arjuna will definitely reach Jayadratha tomorrow. Even if Indra comes to help him, Jayadratha ko, Arjuna will reach. Raja, he will come to you only after killing Jayadratha in the battlefield. Jayadratha ko maarne ke baad hi fir aapke paas aayega. So, you give up all your now sorrow and grief, be happy. Jab ye meeting ho raha tha na, Arjuna was not there. Bhima and Nakula Sahadeva was mentioned, everybody was mentioned. But Arjuna was not there. As they were talking like that, Arjuna came to have a darshan of Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira immediately got up, embraced Arjuna very lovingly, apna haath lagaya over the face of Arjuna, ek bar ghumaya, and also on blessed him, and said, Arjuna, don't be scared, or don't be doubtful, or don't grieve now. You will surely get victory in this war. Hum sab ka aashirwad hai. And I am seeing the signs of victory on your face, which is shining. And Bhagavan Krishna also is very happy with you. Don't worry now. You will kill Jayadratha today. 14th day is a terrible war again, I am telling you. So, Arjuna said, Raja, you are really blessed. Why? I saw a beautiful dream with the Bhagavan's grace yesterday. Karke sara ka sara swapna ka vrittant bata diya. Kya hua tha, kahan gaya, kisse mila, kya kya prapt ki wahan se. Sab, everybody was surprised. You went to Kailash raat ko, darshan karke, phir aaya wapas. And everybody in the sabha, that sabha mein, kneel down, touch their forehead on the ground immediately and prostrated to Lord Shiva. Jo jahan hai, wahi se immediately got down, kneel down and prostrated to Lord Shiva. Tab ho. Then iske baad, afterwards, all of them put on their shields. Bhagavan Krishna, Arjuna and Satyaki saluted Yudhishthira and they came out of the tent. Satyaki and Krishna seated in same chariot. Arjuna chariot baith gaye and they all went to Arjuna's abode. Bhagavan Krishna also had got the chariot made ready. See, Krishna made one chariot. He made himself, the chariot was ready for Arjuna. Because Arjuna instructed, no, Krishna, kal to jana hai, mere rath ka tayari karke rakhna jaldi. So it was ready. Krishna made the chariot ready. Dwarka made chariot ready, no? That chariot will come into the scene later on. Remember bus. Bhagavan Krishna instructed Dwarka to make chariot ready. Wo kiske liye? Wo suspense hai. Wo yaad rakhna. Kabhi aayega? 30-40 chapter ke baad. Wo Dhritarashtra poochta hai, unko kaisa mila? Tab ye mila. Ye Bhagavan knew everything, what is going to happen. So, wahan pe Arjuna's chariot was ready, Hanuman is seated on chariot, and word was sent to Arjuna that Maharaj, Arjuna, chariot is ready. So Arjuna sat in the chariot, Krishna and Satyaki also sat on chariot, and all of them left for battlefield. So receiving en route, no, as Arjuna was going, all of them received blessings from many, many pandits. Vedic chants were chanting, Ashirwad de rahe the, Pani chilka rahe the. And Arjuna left for the war. Many good women were seen, indicating the defeat of your army and victory of the Pandavas. Who says? Sanjay. Then, noticing all these good women, Arjuna says to you, Satyaki, Satyaki, dekha, all these good women are indicating a sure victory for me. Therefore, I will go straight to that place only where Jayadratha is waiting for me to send him to Yamaloka. मैं सीधा उन्हीं के पास जाऊंगा डायरेक्ट. Today, killing Jayatradha is a very important duty for me. Why? As important as protecting Yudhishthira himself. Saying that, Satyaki, today's strategy is different. You go, you must protect Yudhishthira today. Why? I am not going to be with him today. What was Dronacharya's sankalpa? To capture Yudhishthira. And he was waiting for Arjuna to move away, no? Aaj to Arjuna jayega, to fight with Jayadratha. Wo kahan hai pata nahi abhi, dekho kya hoga abhi. So therefore, he says, just as he is secured, he feels always secured, Yudhishthira feels secured under my protection, similarly, Yudhishthira feels secured under your protection also. You are like Bhagavan Krishna himself in the battlefield. Even Indra cannot win you, O Satyaki. So, for this job, that is protecting Yudhishthira, I can fully depend on you, as well as on Pradyumna. Pradyumna of course is not in the war, but you are there. And as far as Jayadratha's killing is concerned, I can fight alone and I don't need anybody's help in killing Jayadratha. But I need you to protect Yudhishthira today. That was going on. So Satyaki, you don't follow me today at all. Don't come to me now in the war. I'll be there somewhere in the fighting. You only protect Yudhishthira today from all sides. Where Bhagavan Krishna and I are present, there no work remains unfulfilled. We will finish up our task and come back. Yaad rakhna, kisi vakt, kisi samay, kisi sthiti ya paristhiti mein, Yudhishthira ji ko aaj aap chhodna nahi, bas. Don't worry about us. Me and Krishna alone are there. We will take care of ourselves. Ja rahe. So Satyaki said, okay. Theek hai Prabhu. Karke, he left that chariot and went to, with his own chariot of course, went to Yudhishthira, where Yudhishthira is there in the Yuddha Bhumi. So, Maharaj, or Sanjay ji says, yes, afterwards, now with this, sorry, we have completed Abhimanyu Vada Parva. This discussion was over, 14th day began, we completed the Abhimanyu Vada Parva. Now we start in Droṇa Parva. We are completing mainly Abhimanyu Vada Parva completed so far. Next is Jayadratha Vada Parva. This is the Upa Parva, a smaller Parva within Droṇa Parva. So we have done so far. Sir, Abhimanyu Vada Parva and Pratignya Parva. We have completed Pratignya Parva also. Pratignya Parva it is called. Wow, Pratignya Liya. So Pratignya Parva was completed. Abhimanyu Vada Parva, Pratignya Parva was completed. Now Jayadratha Vada Parva, we will start today. Now itself. Dhritarashtra asked, what did Pandavas do in the morning? So, useless question, sir. Kima Kurvata Sanjaya? Sanjayor Bayor Madhyaradam. Main what you call Dharma Kshetre, Kuru Kshetre, Samaveta. Bekar hai, andha hai na, kya kya ki poochta rehta hai. What did they do in the morning? You want every detail. Knowing very well, Dhritarashtra says, Arjuna is very powerful. How did my sons remain without fear? As which are fear. Suna ne pura yuddh kya hua aaj. Nirbhai hokar Arjuna ke bare mein janne ke bawajood bhi, iske baad bhi, hamare putra ne kaise nirbhai hokar yuddh bhoomi mein khade ho gaye the. Kya keh rahe? How are they remaining fearless after killing Abhimanyu? A great mistake of killing Abhimanyu, Dhritarashtra says. After making a mistake of killing Abhimanyu, how did my sons remain fearless in the battlefield? So, isme Dhritarashtra recalled. Wo kya kehte suniye, jaan se. He recalled first all the prowess of Pandavas. Pandava mein Bhima great hai, Arjuna great hai, ye hai great hai, wo itna shaktiman. and weakness of their sons also recalled to Sanjaya. Mere putra jo hai, aisa weakness hai. And also he recalled how Duryodhana did not agree to Bhagavan Krishna, said, well, mera putra bekar pada hai, murkh tha wo. Bhagavan Krishna ne swayam unko samjhaya ki yuddh ke, yuddh mat karo, but suna nahi. Huh? He did not advise, even listen to Krishna's advice. And maybe ne usne samjhaya, Dhritarashtra bolta hai, Duryodhana ko, Duryodhana suna nahi. My advice also was rejected by Duryodhana. And how did he want the dice to happen? Oh, sir, how he did not want? Dhritarashtra said, I also don't want to that Jutha Krida to take place, but Duryodhana Shakuni did not listen to me. And Vidura also warned at that time, but Duryodhana did not listen to Vidura. Wicked counsels of Duryodhana are there. Shakuni, Duśāsana, Karṇa. But what about he? As he is so good, he is talking. Mera murkh putra Duryodhana ne Vidur ji ke baat nahi suna, Bhagavan Krishna ke advice nahi mana, mere baat bhi nahi suna. Unke saath jo saathi log the, dusht people, Shakuni, Duśāsana, Karṇa, they were spoiled my son, Duryodhana's mind. And ye sab sara saath ka sara phir sunaya. Maine kya kaha? Vidur ji was very very sophisticated, mean very very polished way he used to scold. And Sanjaya, scolding was punch. अब देखिए उसका पंच करेगा। Whenever Dhritarashtra says, no no no, I did not do anything, my son did not listen to me, Sanjaya would give punch. What is the punch again? Maharaj, I had seen everything, I will narrate it to you everything. Try, try, try. See the word used, to listen with a firm mind. In this regard, whatever happened, it was all due to your injustice. आपके अन्याय के द्वारा जो हुआ प्रभु महाराज, उसका बड़ी विस्तार से भाई मैं कहता हूं, सुनिएगा युद्ध का क्या जो जो क्या हुआ. Just as a bridge is of no use after the floods, similarly there is no use of your grief now. आपका जो शोक है ना, इसका बेकार, don't waste like this. It is impossible now for anybody to transgress time, renounce your sorrow. Why? This is the fruit of your own destiny. Jo ye sab sara ka sara aapka hi karma phal. Don't shed crocodile tears. Then he says, had you stopped Kauravas and Pandavas from playing dice, you would have avoided this sorrow today. Had you stopped your sons before the war itself, you would have avoided this sorrow today. Had you ordered for the arrest of your wicked son before itself, you would not face these troubles today. The fruits of your crooked thinking is borne by whom? The result, uska natija, uska parinam, kaun bhog rahe? Pandavas, Panchalas, Vrishnivamsis, many other kings are suffering because of your crooked thinking. They are suffering, not you. तो ब्रेकफास्ट करके सुनने बैठ जाते हैं, रनिंग कमेंट्री, दे आर सफरिंग. हाँ, एंड द मोर ओवर, हैड यू परफॉर्म्ड योर ड्यूटी एज अ फादर बाय कीपिंग योर सन ऑन द पाथ ऑफ राइचुअसनेस धर्म, देन यू वुड नॉट हैव गॉट इनटू दिस ट्रबल्स टुडे. अपने बेटों को यदि धर्म मार्ग पर लाया होता, धर्म का मार्ग पर, एज अ फादर अपना कर्तव्य निभाया क्या अपने पुत्र के प्रति? नहीं निभाया. एंड यू आर कंसिडर्ड एज अ मोस्ट इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन, बट स्टिल यू हैव रिनाउंस्ड द एंशिएंट धर्म एंड फॉलोड द एडवाइस ऑफ दुर्योधना, कर्ण, शकुनी एटसेट्रा. व्हाट हैपेंड? तुम्हारा दिमाग क्या हुआ राजा? यू आर फिल्ड विथ सेल्फिशनेस. हाँ, अभी तक मैंने आपका जो रोते रोते है ना, रोया ना, कितने बार मैं सुन चुका हूं आपका ये क्राई. Many times I heard you crying. This is very sweet at the surface level, like honey mixed with the poison. जो आपना शोक है ना, शोक प्रकट कर रहे हैं ना, your cry is like very sweet. सुनने में बहुत मीठा मीठा लगता है कि बिचारा Dhritarashtra बहुत दुखी दुखी हो रहे हैं. It's like a honey mixed with the poison. आपका जो ये करुणा भाव है ना, बिचारे युधिष्ठिर, बिचारे पांडव, बिचारे मेरे बाद कोई नहीं मानो,
मेरा पुत्र गुरु नहीं मानो, क्या करूं मैं, इस दुर्वस्था में पड़ गया बिचारा,
ये सब ना बकवास मत करो. द वे भगवान कृष्ण यूज टू रेस्पेक्ट यू, दैट मच ऑफ रेस्पेक्ट डिड नॉट शो इवन टुवर्ड्स युधिष्ठिर, भीष्म एंड द्रोणाचार्य ऑल्सो. जितना आप भगवान कृष्ण स्वयं मान के चलते थे, उतना भीष्माचार्य के प्रति, युधिष्ठिर के प्रति, द्रोणाचार्य के प्रति भी अपना जो जो सद्भाव या ना तो आदर हो, जितना आपको दिया था उतना उनको भी नहीं दिया. बट एवर सिंस भगवान कृष्ण नोटिस दैट यू हैव फॉलन डाउन फ्रॉम योर राजधर्म, फ्रॉम दैट टाइम ही डिड नॉट शो रेस्पेक्ट लाइक बिफोर. पहले से जो आपके प्रति जो पहले से जो दिखाते थे, पहले जो दिखा है आपके प्रति जो आदर भाव, गौरव भाव, बट आफ्टर नोटिसिंग दैट यू हैव फॉलन फ्रॉम राजधर्म, ही स्टॉप्ड रेस्पेक्टिंग यू. हु? भगवान कृष्ण. ओ राजा, द वेल विशर ऑफ योर सन्स, यू यूज टू इग्नोर द टेरेबल वर्ड्स दैट वर हर्ड अगेनेस्ट पांडवास, यू गॉट टूडे द फ्रूट्स ऑफ दैट इनजस्टिस. इतने बहुत सारे लोग पांडवों के प्रति आपके सारे बैठे गंदे गंदे बात, नीच रूप में बात करते थे, कभी मना किया क्या? दूसरा क्या टेक्निक है, जितना गाली निकालना था दुर्योधन निकालने के बाद, आखिर में दुर्योधन थक गया. सपोज थकने के बाद बेचारा मेरा बेटा गाली दे दे के थक गया, दुर्योधन अभी शांत हो जाओ होने के बाद. अब क्यों शांत होने को कह रहे हैं? नॉट दैट लव टुवर्ड्स पांडवास, मेरा बेटा थक गया गाली दे के, दैट इज ममता, दुर्धराष्ट्र ममता. यू लूटेड अवे द किंगडम ऑफ योर एंसेस्टर्स इन दोज डेज. पहले तुमने क्या किया, आपने सारा का सारा राज्य लूटेड, लुटेरे बन के. लेटर यू लूटेड द किंगडम ऑफ एक्सपैंडेड एंड गेन्ड बाई द सन्स ऑफ कुंती, अपने मेहनत से जो अपना राज्य बनाया वो भी लूटेड, लूटेड नॉट मैंने पैतृक संपत्ति भी लूटेड. अपने जो छोटा भाई का बेटे बच्चे मेहनत करके जो कमाए वो भी लूटेड. What kind of life it is, wretched life. Pandavas have conquered the earth, expanded the fame of Kauravas. It is not Pandavas actually, Kauravas, Raja Pandu's putra, Kauravas ka actually fame bad gaya. Isme na, they even transgressed, they gone beyond their father Pandu also. Pandu also traveled, but these your son, their Pandu's sons were so great that they transgress their father also, became greater than their father. But even such great feats achieved by them became fruitless when after obtaining you, because you deprived them of their paternal property also. Why? You are swayed by excessive greed. आपको ताऊ जी के रूप में प्राप्त मिलने के बाद, प्राप्त होने के बाद वो भी देव नष्ट हो गए, ताऊजी करके. तो कीपिंग यू एज देयर अंकल, व्हाट डिड दे गेट? दे गॉट ओनली पेन एंड सफरिंग एंड टॉर्चरिंग इन देयर लाइफ. इट डजंट बिफेट यू स्कोल्डिंग एंड ब्लेमिंग योर सन्स इन मेनी वेज एट दिस टाइम, होल्डिंग रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑल दिस. यू कैन नॉट होल्ड योर सन्स रेस्पॉन्सिबल नाउ, अनफेयर ऑन योर पार्ट. राजा Kings, he says, kings do not protect their lives while engaging in war. अपने प्राणों की रक्षा नहीं करते युद्ध में. So well known क्षत्रियास, they enter into Pandava forces and they fought. फिर भी आपके पुत्र लोग है ना, without any fear, without any डर और without any शंका doubt, they penetrated into Pandava forces and fought ferociously and died because of you. And you are blaming your sons that वो डरपुक लोग है, कैसे है निर्भय होकर जी रहे थे क्या, युद्ध में कैसे है, लड़ना नहीं आता है. बकवास मत करो. Because of your wrong steps, but they never returned back. They ferociously fought and they were killing themselves. They were dying in the battlefield. Who else other than Kauravas can fight with that side where भगवान कृष्ण, अर्जुन एंड सात्यकि, भीमसेना एक्सेट्रा आर there? किस अभी इस पृथ्वी में किसमें दम है कि भगवान कृष्ण, अर्जुन, भीम, ये सात्य की ऐसे लोगों के साथ युद्ध करना किसमें दम है? किसी में दम नहीं है अभी, एक्सेप्ट इन कौरवास. सो कौरवास अलोन कुड स्टैंड एंड दैट इज योर सन्स ऑल्सो वर फाइटिंग फेरोशियसली बिकॉज ऑफ योर इनजस्टिस. यू कुड नॉट कंट्रोल दुर्योधन प्रॉपरली and you see, you doubt that they are not fighting properly. That's why Pandavas are winning. She says all that is capable of being achieved by the rajas, those who are endowed with heroism and dedicated to kshatriya dharma, all that is done by the warriors on Kaur, jitna ho sakta hai kshatriya dharma mein, jahan tak ho sakta hai, jo jo ho sakta hai, sara ka sara prabhav dikhaya. आपके जो आपके पक्ष में जो भी जितने भी राजा लोग हैं, सभी राजा लोग अपना पराक्रम दिखाए, जो जो हो सकता है क्षत्रिय के द्वारा सब दिखाया, दिखा के लड़ रहे. तो दे वर नेवर हाइडिंग बिहाइंड. सो लिसन नाउ, ऑल दैट टुक प्लेस इन द टेरिबल बैटल बिटवीन पांडवास एंड कौरवास. अब आप सुन लीजिए, बीच बीच में मेरा पुत्र सुनता ने मेरे बाद, ये सब बकवास बंद करना. कैसे संजय जी का दोस्त फिर भी सुना नहीं? स्वामी जी हमारे बच्चे टीवी खूब देखते हैं, क्या करना है? पहले तुम देखना बंद करो. अब बेशरम पेरेंट्स एक्चुअली दे आस्क क्वेश्चन टू स्वामी इन फ्रंट ऑफ देयर चिल्ड्रन एंड दे एक्सपेक्ट अ सॉफ्ट रिप्लाई फ्रॉम स्वामी. But they don't know that some people like me also will be there. So in front of children only ask them, stop, you stop seeing. And bachcha dekhta hai. He will look at mom and dad. Achcha ho. Maine kaha. Over one on that Vinayak Chavati day, the children were telling some story. A small little girl, 6 year old or 6 and a half, 7, second standard. So she was told one story at home, यहां पर कहने की. वो बेचारे वो आके इतने लोगों को देख डर गए. तो she said, mother, I will not tell now. Mother said, you must. Why? Similarly, other children, they are talking to you. मेरा बदनाम करती है यहां पर आके, करो. She was now horrified. And somehow she came to my room. तो क्या हुआ?
No, I don't want to tell story.
I said, don't tell. Mama also came and said, she thought that I'll support her.
Mother is pushing me.
Don't cry first. तुम क्या करना है तुमको? You don't want to tell story?
No, don't tell. But
I looked at the mother. What? ठीक है, स्वामी के सामने बोल दो. स्वामी के सामने बोल दो. वो कह रहे कि मैं नहीं कहूंगी. ठीक है वहां नहीं, स्वामी के साथ बता दो स्टोरी. अभी स्वामी जी बका हो गया, सुनना पड़ेगा अभी. मैं बोला, तू बोलना है क्या? तुझे बोलना है क्या
स्वामी?
डोंट टेल नाउ. आई टोल्ड वार्न है, घर जाने के बाद इफ यू स्कोल्ड योर डॉटर अगेन, खबरदार.
Little girl, they can't tell.
But she compare other first standard girl or boy who told fearlessly. काहे का प्रेस्टीज है? पागल लोग. तो early morning, 14th day. What happened? They were all going the tents and discover. Okay, Dronacharya, he start. आप देखिए, जय त्रथवधा पर्व. From 87th chapter to 152 chapter. Meaning how many? 52, 62 plus 4, 66 chapters. 87, 88, 89, 90. यहाँ पे 14, वहाँ पे 52. 66. अब 66 chapters लड़ाई. Only one day. One day भी नहीं हुआ. शाम तक. रात को जो होगा ना, घटोत्कच महाराज आएगा रात को. वो चलता रहेगा युद्ध. जयद्रथ वध पर्व इटसेल्फ 66 चैप्टर्स. बट यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड हाउ द स्ट्रैटेजी वाज deeply we need not go. At least the outlines you must know what happened on 14th day. What happened? Dronacharya, he started arraying his vyuha, arrayed forces. At that time, he was filled with excessive wrath, gussa mein. Pahle kya hai? Jo vachan diya tha Duryodhan ko main, Yudhishthir ko, baandh ke karunga, what you call baandh ke aapke paas, wo nahi hua. Bandhan mein, I'll bind him, wo nahi hua. He could not capture. And moreover, Duryodhan baar baar unko jaake bolta hai ki, Duryodhan ka aadat ho gaya na, Bhishmacharya ke paas kah diya ke nahi pehle. He used to tell every day, Bhishmacharya, aap yudh nahi karte the, theek se. वो बेचारा युद्ध कर करके अल्टीमेटली डाइड ही लेफ्ट मीन फेल डाउन एंड नाउ इज स्लीपिंग ऑन बेड ऑफ एरोस. अभी द्रोणाचार्य का बारी आया, रोज शाम को जाना उनको सुनाना, उपालम बोलते उपालम, जाकर सुनाना अपना, पोकिंग डांटना. तो ही वॉज डूइंग इट एंड एट दैट टाइम सोल्जर्स talked among themselves. Both parakram dikhan. We will see what they are telling. Some said, apna dhanush pakad ke bolte the. Some will pull the string. Somebody used to show the bow in the air. Somebody used to pull the string. Somebody shouted, hey, Arjun kaha hai? Some raja log. Aane do Arjun ko dekhte hain. And some, apna talwar ekar upar dikha rahe hai. And shouted, you know, challenge. Aaj dekhte hain, dhava mein rab ko, so saamne aega, maara, chal. So they were shouting. Some demonstrated skills of dharmavidya. Ek baan chodna, ek baan gumana. All the funny, funny things they were showing about their skills. Some log, you know, they were exercising and all that. Some lifted their maces, encircling air in the air, asked, hey, kahan hai Arjuna? Abhi chod dunga gad. Seedha jaake usko maar dala. People were shouting like that. And somebody, you have seen hitting their arms, somebody thighs, challenging enemies. Somebody shouted, hey, where is Arjuna? Where is Krishna? Where is the arrogant Bhimasena? Oh, unka saathi log kahan hai? Bhimasena ko chodo, saathi log unka saath maar delenge unko apko. Karke sab kuch log chilla rahe. Some, that time, you know, Dronacharya, he was seen swiftly moving in his chariot. Is way, udhar jana, bhagana, udhar sa, making arrangements, you know, like a cricket captain runs, no? Before setting the field. उधर जा रहा था, उधर तुम उधर खड़े हो, तुम उधर खड़े हो, तुम खड़े हो. He was making the array of the field. Okay? And very busy. He was appointing suitable people. यहाँ तुम यहाँ खड़े हो जाओ, तुम्हारा काम यही है, तुम्हारा काम यही. And after arraying the whole army, सबको व्यूह बनाने के बाद सभी को अपने अपने जगह पे खड़ा करके अपना अपना रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज बताने के बाद ही टोल्ड जयद्रथा, राजा अब तुम एक काम करो, यू स्टैंड सिक्स कोश डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम मी, मीनिंग 12 माइल्स. कुरुक्षेत्र दैट वार भूमि विथ एंड लेंथ इज सो हाई इट रैन इन टू माइल्स ओनली. सिक्स कोश दूर में जाओ तुम, 12 माइल्स अवे फ्रॉम मी, अलॉन्ग विथ भूरिश्रव, कर्ण, अश्वत्थाम, शल्य, वृषसेन, कृपाचार्य, ये चीफ योद्धाएं हैं, छह लोग, प्लस 1 लाख हॉर्स फाइटर्स, 60,000 चैरियट्स, 14,000 इन्फ्यूरिएटेड एलिफेंट्स एंड 21,000 सोल्जर्स. तुम लेके छह कोस दूर जाओ, वहां बीच में कहीं लास्ट में खड़े हो जाओ. You stand there. Duryodhana, even Indra cannot reach you. What to talk about Pandavas? So hold courage in your heart. Darpok mat bano. Khade ho jao wahan pe. Bhagat. And afterwards said, Jayadrata was felt so happy. Thank you, Dronacharya ji, for keeping me in a safe place. Very good. And Duśāsana and Vikarana, they stood at the front of the army. Dronacharya arrayed the forces. Kaisa hai? It is called Shakata Chakra Vyuha. What is a part is in the form of a Shakata, and another part is in the form of a circle. That is Vyuha. some circle and aage shakata bishesha circle, and in that circle what is that now? Length is 48 miles long and the width is 20 miles. Vyuha length is 24 miles, width is 20 miles. Artha means shakata, artha chandra vyuha it is called. Chakra, artha chakra vyuha. Chakravyuha actually, it's a chakravyuha, shakata chakravyuha, not artha chakra, shakata chakravyuha. Mixed one banaya, Dronacharya. And army spread. Kya kya karta hai na Bhagavan Krishna aaj dekhna hai aapko, 14th day. And Drona himself arrayed it with countless kings, countless elephants, horses, chariots and countless soldiers in it. Jo team along with Jayadratha went back and stood, that is different. Wo to chala ke wapas piche kade ho gaye. Iske alawa aage wale countless. At the back side of the vyuha, he formed another impenetrable array vyuha in the shape of a lotus. Shakata chakra vyuha ke piche thoda ek lotus ke roop mein aur ek vyuha banaya. Usme, within that lotus, another dense, very thickly deep view banaya in the form of a needle. Acha. So, in this way, after making the view, Dronacharya took his position. He made Kritavarma stand at the mouth of the needle. Kambhoja, Jalasandha stood next to Kritavarma. And next to him were Duryodhana and Karṇa, deep somewhere. They were 1 lakh strong and brave soldiers, stood at the front of Shakata Chakra Vyuha. Then Jayadratha stood behind everybody at the back side of the needle shaped army, protected by many warriors. Who are they? Bhurishrava, Karṇa, jin logon ka naam bataya maine pehle, un logon ke saath end mein, mane Shakata Chakra Padma, then a sui needle. At the tip of the needle, back of the needle, with all this, Jayadratha was standing. Now Arjuna has to reach. Imagine now. And at the entrance of Shakata, Dronacharya stood. Kaas mukhme, mouth, first Dronacharya ko tum paar karna. Bade dar, majadar, majadar hata hai. Great war. Sab se aage Dronacharya khade hoge. इनके पीछे राजा भोज टू प्रोटेक्ट द्रोणाचार्य, एलिफेंट्स, चैरियट, सोल्जर्स, मेनी काउंटलेस किंग्स, 24 माइल्स लेंथ एंड 20 माइल्स विथ, भयंकर व्यू बनाया. आई थिंक यू मस्ट विजुअलाइज व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग. मैंने दो तीन बार पहले तो सारा युद्ध आ गया सामने. अच्छा, नाउ नॉट इजी फॉर अर्जुना. And Drona's kavacha was in white color, clothes are in white, turban was white, broad chest, wide arms. He was pulling the strings of his bow. He was appearing like wrathful Yama himself in the battlefield. Looking at him, Kaurava was filled with delight, and seeing that vyuha which resembled ocean itself in agitation, like a samudra agitation mein na aisa dikh raha hai, Siddhas and Charanas are filled with wonder. All creatures thought that vyuha or array would swallow, is capable to swallow the whole earth along with the mountains, forests and rivers. That is a bhayankar vyuha banaya. That vyuha was capable of rendering the hearts apart, wonderful, filled with the Chaturanga Sena. Looking at it, Duryodhana was extremely happy. Wo socha ki aaj Jayadratha ka kuch hone wala nahi. Impossible for Arjuna to reach. Without Krishna, it was impossible for Arjuna to reach. So here we'll stop. and let us see what happens. Kya kya Bhagavan, what an amount of fight, simultaneous fight on 14th day. Let us see. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harihi Om Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om Satgurunath Maharaj Ki Jai.